So this is the GWEIKE G3 dual laser that comes with the 60W MOPA plus 40W Diode. Yes, you heard that right. 60W MOPA and 40W Diode, all packed into this compact body sitting right here on my desk. With that kind of power, it can engrave almost any material. Not only is it fast, 15,000 meters per second is an incredible speed, but also refined, supporting up to 8K high precision engraving. And it's unique too. Check out the stunning color engraving on this stainless steel. Amazing, isn't it? Compared to normal fiber lasers, a MOPA laser lets you fine-tune pulse parameters to create rich, vivid colors. And that's why it looks so gorgeous. Plus, it comes with extras like autofocus, smart fear, and conveyor to boost work efficiency. But is this really the laser engraver you should consider? Let's dive in. Let's start with the basics, the design. The G3 has two parts. The first is a suitcase style unit, which houses the fiber laser module. On the front, we have an emergency stop button, a laser activation button, and an indicator light above. Move to the back, we have several ports. The top Type-C port is for connecting the manual Z-axis controller. Press and hold the arrows for continuous movement, or tap once for fine adjustment. The lower Type-C is for the foot switch. Once connected to a computer through the blue port here, you can set all your parameters and then control engraving with the foot switch. Press once to preview, press again to exit preview, hold for 3 seconds to start engraving, press once to pause, and again to continue. Pretty handy, I'd say. There's also a port to connect the conveyor belt and a rotor extension, which I'll talk about later. That's basically the fiber laser control box part. Now onto the main unit that features the diode. We have a large protective shield to prevent laser emissions from damaging your eyes. Inside there is a 60 megapixel camera plus an LED light whose brightness you can adjust in the software. At the back there's a handle for easy moving. The unit weighs around 11 kilograms, which is definitely compact for a machine this powerful. Finally, there's a port for the exhaust fan so fumes are pulled out during engraving or cutting. That's essentially how the GWEIKE G3 looks. To use any laser engraver software is the first hurdle. Good news, it supports LiteBurn. No need to explain, everyone knows how powerful it is. But GWEIKE also has its own self-developed app, which I'll spend more time on. Here's the interface. After just a few minutes of hands-on use, I see it's pretty easy to get used to. It covers all the basics you need to start engraving, but also has small features like autofocus. Press it and you'll see the red and blue beams automatically overlap for perfect focusing. Bump fear is another feature. Once you set parameters for one item, the software will automatically apply them to rest, saving tons of time in batch jobs. It also supports the conveyor, rotor extension, and more. While the software provides default parameters for common materials, I recommend doing your own power speed grade tests because results can vary between materials. Let's start with the color engraving, one of the highlights of the 60W MOPA. Here the grade test I ran. Based on that, I engraved a color owl and my name on stainless steel. Not bad, right? Quite unique. The 60W MOPA can also handle deep carving and 3D embossed engraving. After finishing one, I polished the surface because it usually comes a little bit rough and black. Polishing makes it much better. But if you want to go further, you can add a coating, sandblasting, brushing, or even oxidation finishes to make them more delicate and refined. As good as embossing engraving looks, I don't recommend doing it often. One coin can take hours and dust is a real issue. Always use a fan to blow it away and don't breathe it in. It's harmful. As mentioned earlier, the machine supports a rotary extension. I tested on a mug, which works smoothly. For rinse, the best part is you can engrave both the inside and outside surfaces. The conveyor belt is another highlight. You can use for batch engraving or flat expansion engraving. The max engraving area for the G3 is 165mm by 165mm. But with the conveyor, it becomes 165mm by infinite, at least in theory. Here are some other materials I tested over the past few days. Take a look and let me know what you think. While dual laser engravers are new, the GWEIKE G3 truly stands out for its incredible power, versatile extensions, and blazing speed up to 15,000 mm per second, finish jobs in seconds. The engraving results are crystal clear, refined, and in some cases genuinely artistic thanks to the accurate precision and stunning color engraving from the MOPA. What impressed me the most is the balance between power and usability. Usually machines this strong are bulky and intimidating, but the G3 is compact, well designed, and comes with thoughtful features like autofocus, a built-in camera, and easy batch tools that actually make it beginner friendly. For advanced users, the rotary and conveyor extensions unlock a whole new level of productivity, whether it's expanding your engraving area or streamlining mass production. So, who this for? If you're a hobbyist who just want to engrave occasionally, this might be overkill. But if you're a small business, workshop, or creator looking to scale up, the G3 could be a real game changer. It saves time, expands possibilities, and delivers results that cheaper lasers simply cannot match. By the time you watch this video, the G3 should already be live on Kickstarter, starting from $2,299. GWEIKE is one of the biggest brands in the laser industry, so you can feel confident your investment won't go to waste. If you're interested, check the link in the description to support it now. Thanks for watching, and Samuel will see you in the next one. Bye bye!